Look, I am not stupid, you know. They cannot make things like that yet.
Not yet. Not for about 40 years.
Believe it or not, that was 40 years ago this year. And while we don't have synthetic human assassins like the Terminator yet, the technology is headed there. As we enter 2025, let's look back at the most viral moments in robotics in what was by all accounts a blockbuster year.
Four letters that we're gonna talk about right now, COOL.
Cool, why is that?
Because there's so much cool tech here at CES.
The year kicked off with some of the world's most advanced and weirdest robots congregating at CES 2024 in Las Vegas. Innovations on display included a Japanese robotic dragon that can shapeshift in midair, an updated version of Samsung's Bali home companion robot, autonomous construction equipment from Hyundai, Korean startup Mobin's last mile delivery robot that can ascend stairs, and anime-inspired humanoids from Paris-based Enchanted Tools.
What's your name?
Hello, my name is Miroka. I'm so happy to be here.
So am I. I've seen a lot of good stuff.
Mirioka is a social logistic robot designed for places like hospitals, nursing homes, and airports. It's friendly, has personality, and will transport small items.
In March, leading Chinese robotics firm Unitree's H1 became the first humanoid robot to do an in-place backflip using deep reinforcement learning. Unitree's flagship AI robot also became the fastest humanoid robot, with a running pace of 3.3 meters per second, or just under 7.5 miles per hour, only to be dethroned some months later. More on that in a bit.
New this morning, farewell to Atlas. Boston Dynamics is retiring the humanoid robot after a decade. Do you remember seeing this? HD Atlas was...
In April, Hyundai-owned Boston Dynamics retired the hydraulic version of its world-famous humanoid robot Atlas, which began as a DARPA-backed project in 2013. The Massachusetts-based company introduced a rebooted, fully electric Atlas that's been training for industrial tasks. The robot's progress shocked the internet in October when Boston Dynamics released footage of its autonomous capabilities. The company recently joined forces with Toyota Research Institute to supercharge Atlas's development going into 2025.
Have you seen the robot they made recently out of human skin, living human tissue?
No.
It smiles and...
What?
They can make it move. Where was this from? Yeah.
In June, a team of researchers from the University of Tokyo showcased a robot face covered with living lab-grown human skin. The Institute of Industrial Science researchers grew layers of skin tissue directly onto the robotic base. The skin is capable of self-healing and can contract and stretch like a real human's. The tissue is nourished with nutrients to keep it thriving. Also in June, a robot controlled by lab-grown brain organoids, involving researchers from Tianjin University and the Southern University of Science and Technology in China, captured significant attention. The brain-on-a-chip technology known as MetaBOC brings human-robot hybrids closer to reality.
I live in a city that vibrates with life. A city of art, history, science, and projects. Projects. I have projects.
French para-athlete Kevin Peet, paralyzed in a 2009 snowboarding accident, participated in the torch relay for the 2024 Paris Olympics thanks to a cutting-edge exoskeleton robot. French engineering firm Wondercraft developed the AI-powered, self-balancing exoskeleton robot. The device is a prototype of Wondercraft's personal exoskeleton. The company's flagship model, the Atalanti X, is used by rehab centers globally to help patients regain mobility.
There must be a time when people feel like they're acting like machines, but now machines are acting like humans. Look, this robot is playing dulcimer, and it's playing so well.
In August, Beijing captivated the world as it hosted the 2024 World Robot Conference. 169 companies showcased more than 600 innovations, including 27 humanoid robots making their debut. The wide assortment of robots demonstrated the rapid progress happening in advanced robotics. A notable participant was X-Robots, a Chinese company that specializes in lifelike androids. Their display featured cosplayers masquerading as humanoid robots. The marketing strategy sparked discussions online. Some called it misleading, noting it tricked several high-profile social media accounts. Others said it was obvious it was women in costumes, so there was no intent to mislead.
In unholy nightmare creation news, scientists created a living skin out of fungi, and yes, they knew exactly what they were doing. This same group also made robots piloted by fungus, and they learned to use their bodies. We'll talk about it.
In September, people had mixed emotions about a bio-hybrid robot powered by fungi. Researchers from Cornell University combined fungal mycelia, the tiny thread-like parts of mushrooms, with mechanical hardware. The living tissue sends signals that control the robot like an animal brain controls movement. The system uses electronics to read fungi signals and convert them into robot commands. Two robots, one soft and spider-like and the other wheeled, move using fungal signals, blending life with machinery. Biohybrids like these robots could one day monitor soil health or detect pollution, sensing environmental cues where regular sensors might fail.
So, speaking of robots.
In October, Tesla's Optimus humanoid robot stole the show as the EV maker unveiled its much-anticipated Cybercab at its Wii Robot event at Warner Brothers Studios.
The Optimus robots will walk among you. Please be nice to the Optimus robots.
Two Chains, how you doing?
What's up?
Hey, buddy, how you doing, man?
I'm doing good.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
I'm Optimus.
Okay. My name is Tony.
Tony?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Tony.
Nice to meet you too, buddy. Hey, can you play basketball? Can you shoot like jump shots?
Maybe one day.
While critics highlighted that much of the robot's actions were controlled remotely by humans, others said the spectacle effectively showcased the technology's future potential. The TeslaBot is having a whirlwind close to 2024. The Optimus has been seen recently sporting a new hand with near-human dexterity and linking up with Kim Kardashian.
Oh, raise the roof. Yep. Hey. Okay. One, two, three. Oh, you're a little slow, but I beat you.
Just in time for Halloween, Clone Robotics introduced its torso android prototype, which reminded many of the lifelike robots in Westworld. In the HBO show, inspired by the 1973 science fiction western, human-like robots are called host drones. They're entirely artificial, but their programming and realistic materials make them seem almost human. That's the same aesthetic Clone aims for as it works toward synthetic humans. Clone unveiled Torso 2 ahead of the Humanoid Summit in Silicon Valley in December. The robot's hydraulics animate its human-like movements by precisely controlling fluid pressure to mimic muscle contractions. The startup, which operates out of the US and Poland, says the android runs on nothing but water and electricity. Clone plans to release a limited number of bipedal humanoid robots in 2025.
Heightened security measures remain in place around President-elect Trump's Mar-a-Lago residence in Florida following his election win.
You're looking at video of some of those measures that include armed patrol boats, a robotic dog seen patrolling the grounds. Robotic
dog. In November, Boston Dynamics' other famous robot, Spot, went viral thanks to footage of it patrolling Mar-a-Lago.
It's coming to me.
The Secret Service acquired the quadrupedal robot as it beefed up security as President-elect Trump prepares his return to the White House from his Palm Beach resort. A sign on the robot read, "Do not pet." Back in 2022, C-SPAN captured this encounter between Spot and President Biden.
Okay.
Oh! Bitch!
Also in November, popular Twitch streamer Kai Cenat introduced an Eve AI robot by 1X Technologies during his Mafiathon 2 livestream. While the wheeled humanoid can operate autonomously, much of its actions appeared to be remotely controlled. The content has proven popular, and clips of Eve interacting with celebrities like Snoop Dogg, Benny Blanco, and Chris Brown have gone viral. 1X is busy developing its next generation humanoid, Neo, which the startup aims to mass produce in the next few years. As 2024 closed, the viral moments in robotics accelerated in frequency. A desktop version of a mecha from Engineered Arts lost its cool during a chess match.
How did that happen? Are you sure you moved my piece like I said?
Amika, you can't accuse me of cheating every time you lose.
You're lucky I can't flip the table.
The Star One robot from China-based Robot Era dethroned Unitree's H1 as the fastest bipedal humanoid. A humanoid robot artist named AI Daw sold a painting of Alan Turing at auction for more than $1 million. Chinese startup Engine AI came from seemingly out of nowhere with a new bipedal robot with a shockingly human-like walking gait. Furrier's GR2 started its bodybuilding journey. Figure's advanced Figure 2 robots partied with Dead Mouse before heading to work full-time for BMW. And yet another Chinese startup, Agibot, says it started mass-producing autonomous humanoids. To keep up with whatever happens in 2025 and beyond, make sure to subscribe.